everybody, GeoWarm Security here, and today we're going to show you how to program the Qolsys IQ Smoke, part number QS5110-840, into the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 wireless security system. So the first thing that you want to do is go ahead and remove the product from the manufacturing box, like so. And you want to keep in mind, you want to keep this all in resellable condition in the event that you need to return it. So you pull out the actual IQ Smoke, the installation guide, the mounting screws and anchors, and the three ion lithium batteries as well. So put all that to the side, and we're left with the IQ Smoke, and we're gonna go ahead and program it in. So from the home screen, you can either slide down or simply select. The tab will pop down. Select Settings, Advanced Settings. You can enter in either the dealer code, which is 2222, which has the highest authority, or you can use the installer code, which is 1111. I like to just use 2222. Select Installation, Devices, Security Sensors, and I like to Autolearn these sensors in. And to do that, all you're gonna do is get your smoke detector removed from the back mounting plate. Select Autolearn, where you'll now have 120 seconds to learn this in, and you'll locate all three of these positives. So that means they're all gonna go in the same way. You get them underneath the little tab like so. One, two, three, and then you can go ahead and hit the test button. And that should learn the serial number into the panel. There's a little delayed response with the smoke detector. Select OK. And this is one of the best things about Qolsys is their user friendliness. The programming on this is a breeze. So all you do is go step by step, and I'll show you how to do that. So sensor type, it's not a door or window sensor. You want to select smoke detector. Sensor name, very cool. They do give you some default templates here. If you don't see any that fit your needs, you can create a custom description. So I'll just go ahead and do that for you to show you. I think you can announce up to 20 characters, so that's cool. I'll put Paul's Hallway. Select OK. Chime type, there is a bunch of different selectable chime types. I'll put on Heaven, because it's heavenly. 26 smoke and heat by default, you can't change that. Voice prompts you want on, and you'll notice this is not an S-line or an encrypted sensor. This is part of the older 319.5 sensors, so if you have an older IQ panel and you happen to have this, this is backwards compatible, so you can use this, as you will see. Select Add New.
Sensor added successfully.
Now that it's been added, you can go ahead and bring this to the location as to where you're going to install it. You can locate this little divot here, and now it should lock in together and allow you to install it. So I'm gonna hit the home button, and I'm gonna go ahead and test it out. It is quite loud. You just hold down that button.
Fire alarm silenced. System is now disarmed.
And there you go. If you have any questions about the installation, again, this installation guide does give you some tips on where it's best installed. Also what the flashing LED lights mean. So it's a quick read, check it out. And that's how you program the Qolsys IQ Smoke, part number QS5110-840, into the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 wireless security system. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and click the Show More tab underneath the video, where you can view valuable links pertaining to this product, similar how-to videos, and our low-cost, no-contract alarm monitoring services.